Hello and welcome to all our viewers to the world premiere of the all-new Land Cruiser 2022. My name is Ahmed and I'm honored to be one of your hosts for this event. I welcome you all from the United Arab Emirates. We are starting our epic journey in Dubai today at the tallest skyscraper in the world, an awe-inspiring symbol of architecture, design and forward thinking in my country. Now for me, the Land Cruiser has always been a legendary vehicle that is deeply connected to my homeland, representing the vision of many talented people over decades. We have a lot of off-roading to do today, so come along for an unexpected and thrilling experience. I'm off to Abu Dhabi next. When I drive my Land Cruiser to visit landmarks like the famous Emirates Palace in the capital of the UAE, this symbol of hospitality and refinement, I am proud to see how our great journey has captured the imagination of the world. We have truly come so far in our rich history, and wherever our people dream to go, the Land Cruiser always forged the path to reach it, side by side with us. It is a vehicle that has connected communities, inviting us to experience different landscapes together. We have more incredible destinations coming up in our world premiere today. Let us join my co-host Shireen in the studio. Shireen, over to you.
Thank you, Ahmed. Hello, everyone, and welcome to the world premiere of the all-new Land Cruiser 2022. From our studio in the Middle East, we are happy to have you all join us from every corner of the world to share this special moment as we celebrate the new generation of the legendary Land Cruiser. Together, we will meet passionate people who are part of the global family of Land Cruiser fans and experience how it is truly an exceptional vehicle that is built to tackle any kind of terrain. But first, we'd like to share with you what the Land Cruiser brand means to Toyota and the mission it carries throughout the world. Toyota Motor Corporation honors its relationship with all distributors, the true partners who support the great appreciation of Land Cruiser by connecting this iconic vehicle to our customers and fans worldwide. They are key drivers in the Land Cruiser, remaining a vehicle forged by the land and people. Today, we have the pleasure to welcome a few distributors who have strong connections to the Land Cruiser to share this exciting moment.
The Land Cruiser truly has legendary status as Toyota's longest-selling nameplate and the king off the road. And we really are proud that the Land Cruiser has been so embraced here in Australia. Over the last 70 years, Aussies have grown to trust and rely on their Land Cruisers in any situation. Its king off the road status will be taken to another level as this vehicle drives sensationally off-road and even better on-road. Knowing what I know about this vehicle, Australians will embrace this all-new Land Cruiser with the same passion we have for every one of the previous models.
The Land Cruiser has brought great symbolism to our shared history. It was the first Toyota to be sold in the kingdom more than 65 years ago, when the late Abdul Latif Jameel modestly ordered 4 Toyota vehicles for distribution, marking the beginning of Abdul Latif Jameel Motors. Abdul Latif Jameel Motors with Toyota is really excited to be part of this magnificent step into a new era with the launch of this new generation of the Toyota Land Cruiser.
70 лет назад Toyota выпустила свой первый внедорожник Land Cruiser, и с этого момента мир изменился навсегда. В России надежность и безопасность являются основой жизни, и Land Cruiser продемонстрировал себя как комфортно в обычных условиях, так и в условиях крайнего севера и очень глубокого внедорожья. В России Toyota Land Cruiser является сердцем автомобильного мира. И мы горды быть частью семьи Land Cruiser.
As Arabs, we have journeyed across our desert since the beginning of time. Just as our land is timeless, so too is Toyota brand timeless. Our journey together is a partnership that has no boundaries, only a future of limitless possibility. Together, it is who we are.
Thank you so much to our global distributors for joining us and sharing their insights, thoughts, and emotions with us. And now we meet up again with the adventurous Ahmed at yet another destination. Once he is in his Land Cruiser, he simply won't stop. Over to you, Ahmed.
We've made it to the top of this mountain. The rush of excitement at the top is always the most exhilarating part of the journey. I'm happy to introduce Tariq Al-Awji, co-founder of Cruiser Calling, a fan club for owners in the UAE. We are looking forward to hearing his great insights into what makes the Land Cruiser so special in this region.
Thank you, Ahmed. I'm proud to be here as a representative of the Cruiser Calling Club, UAE. We started the club to give Land Cruiser drivers a forum to share knowledge and experience and the opportunity to meet and drive with each other. We've done the drives and the outings, but for me personally, some of the best parts are the discussions that go on the social media forums. My relationship with 4x4s goes way back. My very first memory is back in 1989. My father had an LC71 series and my uncle had an LC79 series. So basically, as a six-year-old boy, a 4x4 to me was a Land Cruiser. And I got my very first in 2012, an LC71. The Land Cruiser has what you look for in a 4x4. It's reliable and powerful, and it gives you that feeling of satisfaction and confidence. When you drive it, you know that it's been made to handle whatever you throw at it, whether it's just a cruise or extreme off-roading. To be honest, there are some places that give you this uncomfortable feeling in your stomach, from the time you start planning till the time you set up. But it never has anything to do with the car's capabilities. It's your own limitations that make you doubt it. I have so many memories and experiences. One does stand out. I was out camping close to the border of Saudi Arabia, and I got caught in the middle of a hailstorm and a sandstorm at the same time. It was the middle of the night, and I had to outrun both of them. Now, I completely felt safe in my car, but my only concern was all the dents and scratches and the paint being scraped off by the sandblasting. Anyway, eventually, I got home in one piece, and when I got out and I checked the car, there wasn't a mark on it. This is the great thing about a Land Cruiser. We can go out for an outing like that with the club, and afterwards, you can go about your life in the same car as usual. I'm very excited to see and drive the new Land Cruiser. And personally, I can't wait to get in the driver's seat and go for a spin.
The Land Cruiser has proven year after year that it was forged for people to experience the joy of exploring new terrain. And for people who need a reliable partner to do a great job on the road with total peace of mind. To hear more about how much the Land Cruiser is admired and relied on worldwide, we'll be listening to stories from our global Land Cruiser clubs. Please join me in welcoming these enthusiasts who will speak of their adventures with their Land Cruiser. I'm sure they will have great stories to share.
Land Cruiser Fan Club's 代表の寺田正弘です。クラブが始まったのが、1982年。とあるショップで集まったお客さんを遊ばすために、団体行動が始まったわけです。その頃にやっぱり、ランドクルーザーに乗ってるやつって割と少なかったんで、ランドクルーザーだけで行こうやないかという形で、カントリートラベルインという名前をつけていろんなとこへ走りに行ったんですよ。こいつにとっては行って帰ってこられないことはまずないんです。で、行って帰れるっていうのは当たり前のことで、それから信頼性があって、でどんな時でも耐えてくれて仕事してる、それが俺はこいつとの信頼感であって、それが一番ランドクルーザーの僕にとっての一番の魅力です。
Assalamu alaikum. Greetings from Saudi Arabia. On behalf of the Land Cruiser Club in Saudi Arabia, I would like to congratulate Toyota on the extraordinary global achievement of the production of 10 million Land Cruisers. Nothing has stopped us. We have crossed valleys and overcome barriers that others wouldn't dare, taking us through the most extreme climates and territories. But there is still more and further to go. New challenges to face, more to discover, adventures waiting. Through 9 executive generations, Land Cruiser has become one of the best and most popular SUVs in the world.
G'day, my name is Andrew Boyd. I'm a life member of the Toyota Land Cruiser Club of Australia, the largest four-wheel drive club in the Southern Hemisphere. The Toyota Land Cruiser Club was formed 51 years ago when like-minded members came together through their spirit of adventure, their desire to travel anywhere and everywhere, and their ownership of a Toyota Land Cruiser. Our members use their Land Cruiser for what they were made for, to take them places other vehicles cannot, knowing all the time that their Land Cruiser will get them to where they wanted to go, and more importantly, bring them back home safely.
Hallo aus Deutschland. Hello from Germany. This is Busch Taxi, one of the biggest communities all around Toyota's off-road vehicles, where thousands of cruiser heads are enthusiastically living the Land Cruiser life. Well, if you ask me why do I drive a Land Cruiser, that's pretty simple. If you happen to be in the middle of nowhere, in the middle of the desert, and you know 500 kilometers around you, there's absolutely nothing. Then you think to yourself, well, I got into this. I'll better get out of this safely. And then you turn around to your Land Cruiser and you know this is gonna work. This car will never let you down. And from this moment on, this is not just a car. This is your best friend.
Thank you, Land Cruiser Clubs, for sharing your stories. It is great to see you're enjoying your outdoor adventures. We can see that Land Cruiser is part of your life no matter where the road takes you. And now we have another destination to visit with Ahmed, who is still on the road. Ahmed, where are you now?
I am now in the dunes of Malaha. This is one of my favorite places in the world. Today, we have another special guest. He is someone we are proud of in the Land Cruiser community. He is someone who knows the thrills and dangers of off-road driving well. Having competed many times in the Demanding Dakar Rally, where drivers compete through multiple kinds of rough terrain, making it the toughest off-road rally in the world. Join me in welcoming professional rally driver and multi-time class champion of the Dakar Rally driver himself, Mr. Akira Miura. Mr. Akira has competed and won many times as a driver and navigator for Team Land Cruiser Toyota Auto Body. Welcome to our world premiere, Ms. Akira-san. Thank you for joining us. This terrain must be very familiar to you, Akira-san.
Hello and great to meet you. And yes, I'm happy to be here and to be back in the desert.
I know you're a very talented rally driver. You've won the Dakar so many times. But I hear that President Toyoda is a talented rally driver as well. Is that true?
Oh yes, he's great on and off the road. Once when I was testing the Land Cruiser for Dakar Rally, in Morocco desert, Mr. Toyoda suddenly dropped in and gave me lecture. He's that good.
Now let's talk about you. So how many times have you competed in the Dakar Rally?
I raced in Dakar total 13 times. The first 7 times as a co-driver and then 6 times as a driver.
And all these races were in a Land Cruiser?
Yes, all in a Land Cruiser. 2 times on the Land Cruiser 100 and 11 times on the Land Cruiser 200.
Why did you and your team choose to use the Land Cruiser and race in a production car class?
The main reason is because the Land Cruiser can start and finish the race in one piece. It's durable and reliable. As Toyota, the Dakar Rally is a perfect testing ground because it's the toughest off-road race in the world. It's the best way to make it even better.
What inspires the most confidence for you to win in the Land Cruiser? How did the Land Cruiser help you win the toughest rally in the world?
We no doubt the reliability. This is the biggest reason why we can challenge ourselves to the limit and not worry about Biko.
How do you think the technical feedback from these intense races has helped the development of the vehicle and the experience of the users around the world?
Land Cruisers are using all sorts observations in the Dakar Rally. We can test what works and what doesn't for man and machine in the extreme conditions. Our feedback helps build a more comfortable, controllable, and durable Land Cruiser.
When did you see the all-new Land Cruiser for the first time, and what got you excited about it? And are you looking forward to racing it?
When I first saw and drove the test vehicle in 2019, my first thought was, I want to race the Dakar with this as soon as possible. Land Cruiser 200 was, of course, a great partner in my last race, but I knew instantly that this new Land Cruiser had more potential. I was especially impressed and surprised of how diesel engine performed, by the way. Anyway, I'm confident that I can win and top of the podium at the Dakar Rally with this all-new Land Cruiser.
Akira-san, thank you for your exciting stories today. And now, for the grand moment we've all been waiting for.
Enjoy!
The world's most trusted 4x4. After completing 70 glorious years, get ready for the powerful, the intelligent, and the most advanced Land Cruiser ever built. Introducing the most awaited, the all-new 2022 Toyota Land Cruiser.
Wasn't that just so powerful? You can really feel the thrill and excitement of each second and the intensity of the off-roading. I loved watching that. Toyota Motor Corporation is proud to introduce the most powerful and most advanced Land Cruiser ever, while remaining true to its roots. We continue to strive for new frontiers based on real-life feedback from users as well as our test and racing drivers in diverse terrains. They offer us insight into what makes the Land Cruiser the king of the four-wheel drive worldwide, forged by the land and talented people. During the long-anticipated wait for the new Land Cruiser, Toyota was hard at work behind closed doors to develop an ever better vehicle. And so, I'm very excited to introduce the behind closed doors development where we experience the inventive progress behind the great reliability, durability and the legendary off-road drivability of the all-new Land Cruiser. The long-anticipated evolution is finally here, and we are excited to showcase the groundbreaking enhancements. We hope you enjoy the closer look at the people behind the development of the all-new Land Cruiser.
We'll be right back.
1951年のトヨタジープ BJ としての誕生以来、ランドクルーザーの根底にあるのは、すべてのお客様に安心安全をお届けすること、暮らしを支えるために、人と荷物の運搬のために、人生を豊かにするために、世界中のあらゆる道をお客様と共に走ってきました。ワクチン保冷輸送車の EQS 取得ベース車としても選択いただきました。今日においてもランクルしか走れない道があります。どこへでも行き、生きて帰ってこられる相棒であり続けること、これがランクルの使命と考えています。そのためには次世代に向けてランクル自身も生き残る必要があるのです。年を追うごとに厳しくなる燃費や排気規制の対応や、より一層の衝突先進安全性の確保には限界を迎えていたのが事実です。また安心安全の基本である運転のしやすさについても改善のご要望をいただいておりました。世界の8割の道があるという豪州でランクル200を自らドライブし、大きな2つの気づきがありました。一つはランクルがいかに愛されているかということを知り得た感動、もう一つは予想に反し疲れるという事実でした。延々と続くコルゲーションやダート路面、果てしなく続くスチュアートハイウェイなど、車の挙動に逐一注意を払う必要があり、これを何とかしたいと思ったことが ZJ での車作りのスタートでした。今回の300開発にあたり、運転しやすい疲れないことを目標に掲げたルーツがここにあります。
この車にはやっぱり温かさっていう僕は感じてて、そういったものをこの車の中にまた魂として埋め込んでいくのかなというふうに思いますね。ずっとまあ伝わる、まあ、我々がこう教わってきた諸先輩と話す中で言うと、やはりランクルっていうのはお客様の間に約束事があったんだなというふうに思ってます。やはりお客さんはこの車を信じて乗っていただいて、家族の一員だということもおっしゃっていただける方もおられるので、まあ、それはやはり裏切らない、やっぱり裏切らないイコールこの車にとっては命を背負って走っているということになるのかなっていうことになりますね。やはりこの車は、まあ、行きたいところに行って必ず帰ってこれるということがやはりこの車の使命だというふうに思っております。
ランクルは世代が変わってもランクルであり続けなければならないと開発チームに対し常に訴え続けてきたのは、この車はランクルなんだというシンプルな言葉です。信頼性、耐久性、アクロ走破性という幹の部分は絶対に譲らない。そのためにフレームであることと、ランクルで80から続く黄金比とも言うべき伝統のホイールベース、これは絶対に変えない。実は強く意識したのがランクル80です。誕生から30年が経過した今もなお歴代ランクル最高のアクロ走破性を持つと言われています。ランクル80の持つアクロ走破性を超えたい、エンジニアたちの熱意がこの300には詰まっています。開発の初期から幾度となくアクロを走り、壊しては直し、また壊してきました。実路からのフィードバックに勝るものはありません。ランクルを作るということは、私も含めて人作りそのものです。都合で匠、三浦ドライバーにも開発の初期から参加をいただき、総力を挙げて完成度を磨いてきました。
運転のしやすさは、操作による走る、曲がる、止まることに対して反応が素直で、挙動が予測しやすく疲れないこと、路面からの入力に対し不要な動き、乱れがなく安定感があること、静粛性が高く室内環境が快適であることなどが重要な要素です。
これらをランクル QDR、 アクロ走破性、最新の衝突安全性能、そして環境性能、これらと両立させるためには、まさに車の素性の刷新、これが必要でした。 その解決手段がトヨタフレーム社として初めて DNGA の考えに基づいたプラットフォームとエンジン、これらの新規開発であり、そして徹底的な軽量化でした。まずドライビングポジションです。運転席に乗り込んでシートのポジションを合わせると自然にステアリングに手が届く、長時間のドライブにも疲れないポジションになっています。
次にリアサスペンションの上下取りです。200系は後ろから見るとショックアブソーバーがカタカナのハの字に配置されており、タイヤがストロークする方向とズレがありました。これがリアが横方向に動きやすく安定しない要因の一つでした。今回理想的な配置とするためにフレームに曲げを入れてもらいました。
次に重量配分の適正化と低重心化です。最大の重量物であるエンジン、トランスミッションの搭載位置を車両下方に28ミリ、車両後方に70ミリ移動させました。エンジンも V8 から V6 になることで全長が短くなったことも聞いていて、200系のフロントヘビーな動きが大きく改善されています。
次にパワートレインの性能です。ドライバーの意のままの加速、減速、そしてコントロールのしやすさ、これを追求しました。200系の V8 をはるかにしのぐパワー、トルク、そして経済性を実現しています。最後に軽量化です。体感とも言うべきフレームには世界初の溶接技術を導入することで余分な重ね合わせ、これが不要となり大幅な軽量化を実現できました。
この世界初の溶接技術には長年ランクルのフレームを作ってきた製造現場の匠たちの溶接技法と知識が織り込まれています。お客様へ安心安全のフレームの強度を安定した品質でお届けするために、溶接時の熱影響によって発生する歪みを徹底的に管理することでこのシビアな溶接技術を実現しました。
溶接技術の匠たちの力によって実現したこのフレームはトヨタのものづくりの象徴であると言っても過言ではありません。その他最新の設計技術によってトータルで200キロの軽量化を実現しました。こうした素性の刷新の積み重ねにより世界中のどんな道でも運転しやすい、疲れないランクル300の走りが形作られています。
僕たちが走るダカールラリーっていうのは本当に2週間1万キロという時間と距離をかけてあらゆる路面を走ります。でその中で最も重要なのが自分自身がその車をちゃんとコントロールできる、どんな場所に行っても安心して確信を持って運転できるということが非常に重要になります。でそうなってくると車のエンジン、フレーム、サスペンション、その全てのバランスというのが高次元に融合されていることが求められるんですけれども、まさにこのランクル300に乗った時に感じたのはそのバランスの良さというところでした。でまずはエンジンですね。ランドクルーザー200に比べて、ダウンサイジングしたということがありますけれども、いい意味ですごく驚かされたというのがそのパワフルさと、高速域まで、しっかりアクセルに対して追従してくるというそのレスポンスの良さでした。でさらには、車の軽量化、そして、重量バランス、重たいものがより中心に集まっているのでハンドルを切り始めた瞬間から狙った通りのラインに行ける、本当にスポーツカーのような感覚でこの SUV を運転できる、そんなことを実現している車がこのランドクルーザー300だと思いました。ラリーでこのディーゼル仕様のランドクルーザーを乗っているんですけれども、低速域のトルクがしっかりあるというのはもちろんのことなんですけれども、びっくりしたのはその静かさですね。車の中でも普通に会話ができるんです。あ、こんなことがディーゼルエンジンでできる日が来たんだなっていうようなこともすごく印象的でした。乗った人が楽しいと感じるためには、乗った人がストレスなく走るためにはっていうことを考えて生み出されたバランスがあるから、僕たちはラリーで速く走れる、お客さんも楽しく日常生活を送れる、そんな車なんじゃないかなというふうに思います。ダカールラリーの舞台で、今までいなかった新たなチャレンジングなドライビングを見せて、必ずこの車を優勝ポディウムに上げたいと思います。
ランドクルーザーをご愛顧いただいている世界中のお客様に改めて感謝申し上げます。ぜひ皆様のドライブによってご体感いただき、 世界中の道で鍛えていただきたいと思います。
We hope you enjoyed this journey we went on today to commemorate the continued legendary status of Land Cruiser and how iconic it is to many communities worldwide as we premiered the next generation all-new Land Cruiser. We hope you'll be as delighted by the all-new Land Cruiser as the whole family of Toyota is. Please share your comments and questions about the all-new Land Cruiser with your local distributor. Thank you.
おさらいをしてみたいと思います。それでは早速行ってみます。では行ってきます。市販車で走るための潜在能力、そしてファントゥードライブ、この辺はですね、しっかりとそのランクルチームが作り上げた感じが、この森道短い時間ではありましたけれども感じ取れました。